I don't know, I just got mad and then hit him and then I killed him. When I hit him and knocked him out, and then I took the shoelaces out of his shoes, tied them together, wrapped it around his neck, and strangled him.